no peace.
When Sheldon Timothy Harrington arrived at Lafayette County Circuit Court yesterday for his bond hearing, he was met by loud chants from a group of LGBTQ supporters rallying for Jimmy J. Lee, the University of Mississippi student Harrington is accused of murdering.
Justice for J. Lee!
Once inside the courtroom, there was an obvious absence of attorney Carlos Moore, Harrington's uncle, who, since Harrington's arrest July 22nd, has appeared on camera staunchly defending his nephew, proclaiming his innocence and announcing he would represent his nephew.
I'd be a zealous advocate because I know in my heart that he did not commit murder. I know the type of young man he is. He does not have it in him to kill anyone.
But we've now learned Harrington will be represented by attorney Kevin Horan of Grenada, Mississippi, where Harrington is from. Circuit Judge Grady Tolleson granted a delay in Harrington's bond hearing after a request by attorney Horan, presumably to give the defense more time to confer with their client. We reached out to attorney Carlos Moore about his status in the case, and he texted back this reply, quote, "I'm still co-counsel. Kevin Horan is lead counsel. I had a conflict yesterday and could not attend the court hearing." We asked if he would be attending the scheduled August 9th bond hearing and if he still strongly maintains Timothy Harrington's innocence. He did not respond to those questions. Harrington remains in the Lafayette County Jail, and Jimmy J. Lee's friends are anxious for justice.
J. Lee was irreplaceable.
Now, we reached out to Horan's law office for a comment, and we're told he was not available.